Taipei.
He showed up
so big in that last semifinal. He showed up clutch here. On the defensive side, he got his ult so fast multiple times. Came up big there.
Ball coming out from Selfless, and again, they're very solid in those situations, and because of that, they were able to really just kind of run with it all the way through.
Big picks from
Urson. Play that DPS role to make sure that you're able to find that pick potential and lock it down. But after that, man, they just really have had no answers for this guy. And we've seen Selfless just go back to their old ways, and the opting over the past couple of weeks is finally paying off for them, and they're performing at a level that, I think really kind of surprised people today, especially me for sure, is obviously I think a lot of people expected Amherst to